So yeah, I'm on Warfare 2. Can you please fix this?